If you have the Nita's necklace quest, just swim on top of the water and look for glowy things on the water. As you see here, it's clearly glowing in the water. You don't have to look for it while in the water. Just swim on top and look down. And when you see the glinting mud from the top, just swim down towards it and loot it. I recommend just swimming on the top. I'm just showing you how to do this. I would have used Water Strider, but not many people have this mount. So just go on top of the water and you can see the glowing mud much easier that way for the quest item.